Hello and welcome to this updated 25 live tutorial. It is August of 2020. Not much for 25 live has changed since we launched our first video tutorials. You're still going to access 25 live through the single sign-on, and much of the questions you're going to be asked have remained the same. The only two major differences since our last tutorials were uploaded are that instead of a multi-page wizard, the scheduling wizard is now all one page, and your requirements for media services have moved. So before, when you needed media services, you would find them underneath the requirements tab with the rest of the campus resources, where you just check whether or not it's needed and leave your comment. Now it is under additional information, where you get to toggle and give us lots of different information instead of relying on a dialog box. So if your event requires media services, you'll select yes. Then you'll be asked which most closely resembles what you're looking to do. If you are sharing content in person in any way, any humans are going to be in a room, you're sharing content in person. If you and all of your participants are going to be remote and you're only using Zoom, then you would select that function. If you're sharing content exclusively via Zoom, your location up here can be virtual. So that's how you would schedule a quote-unquote space and be able to request some sort of media services support. And depending on what you choose here in terms of what you're most looking to do, it will toggle a bunch of different questions. Now, again, the reason we did this was to get as much of the helpful information as we can from you to make sure we give you exactly what you're looking for. And that's about it. That has changed with 25 Live. Again, not much is different, just it is all one page and your media services request has moved to a different place in the form and has become more extensive and more helpful. So hopefully this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions or concerns, you can contact the Department of Housing and Event Management. Thank you.